Residents in Sydney's south fear their water supply will be threatened if plans to drill for coal seam gas go ahead. Apex Energy has approval to drill 15 wells near Helensburgh.
Mining company Apex Energy has secured exploration rights for coal seam gas near Warrenora Dam. It's already sunk one well to tap methane from old mine workings. Now it's about to start drilling inside the sensitive catchment area. Locals are angry and worried.
We would like to block the road to stop Apex coming in.
Drains into Sydney's water, right where we stand here. This is where it all starts. You know, so potentially it could affect, you know, the whole of Sydney water supply.
The Sydney Catchment Authority and the Department of the Environment have lodged objections to further drilling in the catchment. Access to the water catchment is highly restricted to protect Sydney's water supply, with signs warning of an $11,000 fine for trespassing. Apex Energy says it won't use the controversial fracking process, which utilises dangerous chemicals. But the government says there's little it can do.
What the previous government has authorised up until now is obviously something we have to carry forward, but we will make sure that all future developments in this state are consistent with our commitment to protect water, protect agriculture and give the mining industry a secure future.
I think the community is rightly concerned that coal seam gas is going into our precious drinking water areas. It's crazy for the government to be allowing this polluting industry in our drinking water catchments.
The Greens say a two-month moratorium on new mining permits won't stop existing projects. John Hill, 10 News.